of me. Siyacela abugogo. Siyacela ukuthi liyeke lento ukuthi livote lo Mandela, sivote lo Madiba. Akekho Madiba ulele. Usebenzile lo Madiba, siyacela. Let Mandela rest in peace. There is no Mandela today. If you doubt, if you think Ramaphosa looks like Mandela, just go close to him and look at the nose. You will see this one doesn't look like Mandela. So don't make a mistake and say you are voting for Mandela on the 29th of May. Abu Gogo, during COVID, they said they are going to give you food parcels. Those food parcels came, but they never reached you. They gave to ANC members and DA members. Mandela never stole the food parcels. You must tell them there is no Mandela who steals food parcels. They digged 1 million graves for us during COVID, and they said they are going to bury all of us. Standing here are the survivors of the attempted murder of the ANC. The ANC wanted to kill all of us by digging graves for people who are still alive. So on the 29th of May, when they come, you must remind them that you digged graves for us. So we are happy because those graves, they are the ones who are going to use on the 29th of May to bury the ANC in the same graves. So fighters, 29th of May, please, we can drink today, do whatever, not on 29th of May. 29th of May, we're sober. We want a sober decision on the 29th of May. 29th of May, you are going to a voting station in the morning, because that voting station is an interview. That's where you are going to interview yourself. What do I want? You need to answer if you want to stay landless. If you need to answer if you want to stay unemployed. They say today were 50 days without load shedding. It's a lie. They are giving us electricity for now because they know the elections are coming. Elections, we are going to stage 8. They are going to take us to stage 8. And unless we stop them on the 29th of May. They are not starting to do this thing, by the way. During the Rugby World Cup, when that team of Rupert won, they stopped load shedding because Rupert wanted to see the rugby. Immediately when they raised the cup, we were hit with stage 6 immediately. They are doing the same thing now with the elections. After the elections, they are going to close us out. Comrades, wake up in the morning, go to an interview. When you enter there, they are going to give you 3 ballot papers. Go into a voting booth and then start interviewing yourself. What do I want? What do I want for my children? Is really this the kind of life I want? And after interviewing yourself, you must still answer yourself. They think you don't know English. They must just hear a voice coming from that box. Enough is enough. You take the first ballot paper, vote EFF. The second ballot paper, vote EFF. The third ballot paper, vote EFF. We are voting EFF on the 29 May 2024. Because 29 May 2024 is our 27 April 1994. So on the 29th of May is Freedom Day. The real freedom for people of Kamnandi is coming on the 29th of May. We must all stand up and say this is a day for economic freedom in our lifetime. We are here to reclaim our land, and we don't make an apology when we reclaim our land. We must say to the enemy through our cross that enough is enough. When we wake up on the 30th of May, when we look at Pretoria, when we look at Union Building, we must see the flag of the EFF flying on top of the Union Building, because it will be a liberated soon. Amandla! Amandla! Viva EFF!